I just got shot like 12 times. That took off so much of my HP.
Okay. Let's try this again. Hopefully it works out. For me at least. Oh, no!
Oh wait, I also got a... Oh wait, you know, I just realized I'll... What? What happened? Also gotta go slay the titans too.
Yeah, I just tried to jump down to the hunter's workshop, but I can't get down there without dying, basically. So yeah, this is gonna take me a few tries.
What hunter's workshop?
Remember what I said is like, yeah, at the cathedral ward, once you take the elevator up and you go to the tower and then you find a spot to drop down, you'll find a very deep hole, basically.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
Yeah, I'm basically trying to go down there in a specific way so that I can ensure I get to the Hunter's Workshop, because it is very tricky to get there.
What does frenzy mean?
Frenzy, it means insanity, basically. Your character loses a bit of his sanity. They're basically trying to suck all of your sanity out of you.
Are you talking about my insight?
Nope, not that. Okay. Well. This is screwed up.
What does it mean by sanity? Are you talking about like, does that mean there'll be certain moves that can kill me in one hit or something?
In a way, yes.
Oh my god, that's bad.
This isn't good. This is not supposed to happen. You should probably look up that one YouTube video that explained how to get down there with ease. Alright, I'm back here again.
I'm beating Slenderman.
No! Not again!
Oh, don't mind me, I'm just killing titans. You know, yeah. Just attacking the titans, it's all good.
Yeah, sure. Okay, I think I got a plan. Try something new. No! That wasn't my plan! Reach it.
Oh, the fire.
No!
Does not sound like fun.
How? I recovered 0 blood echoes. Yeah.
No, I missed!
You sound like you were in so much pain. By the way, whenever you're ready to co-op play, I'm ready.
It didn't work! You couldn't make this any bit easier on myself. No, the wrong tank! I hate this area. One more time. Oh, come on. No, I missed it! No! Okay, there we go. So I looked up how to get to the place. So I'm pretty sure I can do this. Okay, now where is that platform? Here goes nothing! Oh, I actually made it!
That's cool.
I actually made it! Yes! Let's drop down here. Alright. Hey, maybe it wasn't so hard after all. I just needed to level up my health. Open these doors up. Yes! The abandoned workshop. The original dream. Nice. Oh yes. Oh wait, how do I get it? Oh. An umbilical cord. What was he thinking? He just continuously stabbed himself. You stupid fool.
I'm about to level up so many times, I'm not even joking. Stay down.
Fear the beast.
You want some?
Alright. Come face me, beast. Your nightmare is only beginning. Oh, I missed. Rest well, my friend. You earned it. Very disgusting. You deserve it.
Ow. I have almost 11,000 blood echoes.
Stupid dog.
Well, just one hit of executioner.
Let me see if I have the password to that one place. Remember, there was a dude that was asking for a password?
Yep.
another week now. By the way, did you discover any new areas? Because you said something about a fire dog or something that you were fighting.
Oh yeah, that's a dungeon. Not an actual new area though.
Oh, it's a chalice dungeon? Oh, okay, okay. I believe we can actually do chalice dungeons together, I think.
Oh, we can?
Yeah.
That is cool. And you know that guy? You know, the one that kidnapped me? Yeah, I'm kicking his ass now.
Ah, you jerk.
Oh, yeah, I need a really strong helmet so I can be Nightmare.
Haha, you're trying to become Nightmare from Soul Calibur?
Nightmare.
You can see that wretched human.
Look at this. Nightmare. Wait, oh, who's this guy? Oh, he's Nightmare.
Yes,
yeah, I even have some.
I can
I even
see
have some
your stuff. Madness.
Dude, funny thing is, I still have some Soul Calibur music on my computer. My favorite song is the Glacial Coliseum.
Glacial Coliseum? Isn't that from Soul Calibur 4?
Yep.
That's a nice shotgun you got there, buddy.
Ah. I'm not gonna lie, I feel so bad for the pros in this game, just being like, I'm basically just using this target practice just to smack them in the head. Oh, no, wow! No. You know what I just realized?
What?
Okay, never mind. The dude with the wrecking ball? He just looked at me. He didn't even want to fight me. I don't care. I'm still taking his life anyway. I got come to take.
Oh, you scum.
But let me tell you, man, this holy blade that I purchased, best purchase I ever got.
What? The frenzy killed me.
Surprisingly, frenzy damage didn't kill me.
No, frenzy, the moment it reaches the end of the bar, basically it kills you automatically.
Didn't happen to me.
Where are my echoes? My blood echoes. No! They're at the giant! They belong to the giant now.
Oh, are you talking about the Titan?
Yeah.
You couldn't just be like me. Roll the freaking broadsword and slam people. Oh wait, I forgot, you don't have any strength, sorry about that.
Oh, I don't even have my blood echoes. Oh, I have to kill the Titan for it. Oh, where did you come from? Oh, of course, you came down to fight too. Oh, screw you!
You didn't get your blood echoes back, did you?
Nope, there's this stupid bastard with his stupid thing that's trying to kill me with... He's trying to raise that frenzy meter on me again! Oh, screw you! You should not be able to hit me! No, that gun of a fucking gun!
Alright, I went all the way down to layer 3, alright? You wanna start at the beginning though?
Yeah, I have to start from the beginning anyways. Oh gosh. No! No, 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 no frenzy, no frenzy. Oh my god, I survived the frenzy? So you can survive it by executing a stab to the gut, basically. That's pretty neat.
How do you stab yourself?
Huh?
How do you stab yourself in a cup?
No, no, not stabbing yourself, stabbing the enemy. Alright, James, you still there?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Okay, I'm in the first dungeon. If you show up over here, I'll summon you.
Is the area for Thermor?
Wait, hold on. It should be. Wait. Hold on. Okay, yeah, it's right there. The very first one, basically.
Okay, joining you. Yeah, the first two stages are easy. The second stage is difficult. I was fighting a fire hound, and those things attack with such a force, they will kill you in one attack. Okay.
Nightmare awaits ahead. This bait takes me back to Dark Souls 1. Ow! What? No! What the heck?
What?
You scum!
What do you mean by it takes you back to Dark Souls 1?
Okay, you know the swinging pendulums?
Yep.
Yeah, the swinging axes. Yeah, there's a area in Dark Souls 1 where you have a lot of those, basically. Oh, come on! Thought I killed every one of these stupid zombies over here. Apparently the one who's throwing poison daggers at me is still alive. Well, not anymore. I killed him. What?! Where are these accursed zombies coming from? Huh? Oh, okay. Now I know where I'm at.
Well, I'm about to go slay the boss. And like the second lamp. Oh wait, no. Why is it still hasn't picked up yet? Shouldn't it have picked up already?
Picked up what?
the beckoning bell and small resonant bell?
Yeah, it should have. Okay, you, buddy, need to die. I don't appreciate you wielding flaming axes. Okay, that guy's big.
I'm about to slay this undead giant in a minute. Goodbye. Oh wow, I got two more inside. And I'm like the same candle.
Die, Bloodborne. Poison knife.
Now I'm still at the Marina Labyrinth. I'm lighting the second candle.
What? What was unlocked? Onwards. Secrets? Nope. Undead giant? Oh.
Yeah, I killed that thing already.
Okay, this is new. You gotta realize, I've never done these chalice dungeons. So this is new to me. Yep. It's actually funny because like for a time I didn't even know these were a thing. Oh god. Oh.
To go to the third labyrinth in a minute. You know what I find surprising? Just to have it now.
No. Is calling me on Skype right now while I'm in the middle of a boss fight. Let's see if I can.
Sonas have Bloodborne?
Nope, he does not.
He needs to get Bloodborne.
Hey, how you doing, Sonas?
Get the game.
What? Hold on, I couldn't hear you. Sorry, this is on my phone and I can barely hear. Huh? What's that about Overwatch? Oh yeah? He Yeah, I'll probably be able to play, like, in a short little while. Hold on. If you want, hey, you can join my, party chat, and we'll talk over there. Huh? Going to take a short little break after this, because right now we're in a chalice dungeon over here on Bloodborne. Prey slaughtered. Yeah, all right.
It's still not picking it up.
Yeah, it's, I already beat the boss, so anyways. Alright. Oh, this place is dark. Let's play a device.
For some reason, I can't find my cord. Now I'm gonna have to go on a soul search journey.
That's a neat little trick. No, you don't, buddy. Ritual blood, all right. Whoa! There is no stopping these zombies from coming back.
Yeah, I got a lot of them too.
Huh? A room that I've never seen before. Oh gosh. Shining coins, okay, that's gonna be good for that forest level later on. In case I get lost again.
You're probably laughing at me, but I'm still grinding. I like to do that in this game.
Oh no, that's fine. Grinding in Souls games is completely normal. It's what I did in the first Dark Souls. So this is completely normal.
There's a need to get stronger.
Oh man, I remember when I was playing the first Dark Souls and I was grinding the same enemies over and over and over again. Why? Because I needed to wield one of the mightiest weapons in the game. What was it? Oh yeah, it was the Spear of Orenstein. The Dragon Slayer Spear.
No!
The ultimate weapon of dragon slaying. Oh, that's a nice little thing about this room. Okay, you know the place where you fought the giant at the beginning? The old giant in the chalice dungeon?
Yeah.
Okay, if you were to look on the ground, you'd see a lot of Dark Souls armors all over the place. There's a lot of people that died here, apparently. So, yeah, it's very interesting. There should also be one armor in particular. That's especially recognizable from Dark Souls, especially the way he's positioned. He's sitting at a wall. Yeah, there he is. There he is. I gotta say, this game does have a lot of good Easter eggs when it starts trying to. Boots on.
Gotta say, there's nothing more fun than one-hitting everybody on the streets.
Oh, a room that I didn't know before. That I didn't see this. I must have been blind.
You know, what's even more fun than one hit are the people that say, away, away! It's all your fault! I gotta say, there's one disability to using the whip. You ready?
Oh yeah?
We have no stopping power to those that are attacking you.
Oh yeah, that's true.
That's actually one of the main reasons why I stopped using the whip. Like, I'll still use the pimp cane, just for fun. But, you know, it's not that great whenever you need to stop enemy attacks.
Yeah. Though the idea is kind of to level up until you reach with 50's is skill, right? And which is the maximum power you need for the whip. And from what I've heard, this weapon can be very devastating in PvP, basically.
50 skill?
Yep.
Isn't that the maximum for the arcane thing, or no?
The maximum for the arcane? No, not. Okay, no. For arcane, what I need is 15, but for the skill, you need 50.
For the actual whip in the game, definitely.
Basically, if you want the best out of the whip, level up till you get 50 skill, right? And yeah, the whip will be very good, especially for PvP. You disgusting fat blob. Oh my gosh, this guy is powerful. Oh, but he drops like a fly. Disgusting creature.
Drops like the blood.
They die hard.
Oh my gosh! Get off of me!
In which case, they probably never die. Oh my gosh! I just realized. Okay. So, there are things on the ground that you step on and it makes enemies spawn. I just realized.
Well, guess what? Something just picked me up and I lost all of my blood echoes. It was a monster. It picked me up and it killed me. There goes all my blood echoes. And I had 80,000.
80,000?
80,000. Yep, and they're all gone.
Oh, that's nice. Merciless Watchers!
Where do I go next? This makes no sense.
Oh god. Fed blobs everywhere!
Time to hit the wiki.
Some of the old animations from the Giants from the previous Dark Souls games. That's nice. Yeah, of course you'd have those animations because you have machetes too. No! Okay, no. I'm not dead yet. I will not die. You cannot kill me. I've come this far. That shotgun. Okay, you are going to die. Push through the wall, huh? Oh, he switched to a machete! Hey, drop your gun for machete. Hey, you scum. You are nothing to me. You are weak. You only delay the inevitable of my victory.
Turns out I have to go get the tonsil stone, which sucks.
Oh. I see how it is then. So apparently, as you keep going in the palace dungeons, you keep going lower and lower. You're descending further into madness. The elevators always go down. The Tumnarian. If I remember correctly, right, they were friends with the old ones. Now they're protecting what's left of them. Summon somebody over here. Prospector Olek. Descend further into the chaos.
Oh, what? What was that? I turned away and then all of a sudden I'm blasted by fire.
Creature again, I remember you. I didn't realize I'd find another one of these things in the chalice dungeon.
What?
No, no. Oh, I thought for a second he was eating me. Oh no, he's just vomiting all over me. Disgusting creature. There we go. Arcane Haze. Let's see what this is.
Ritual material.
Oh yeah? Okay, never mind. Okay. That makes a lot of sense now. These trees going all the way down here. Oh, great. Hey, cut it out. Oh, come on. Okay, this will be the third time I killed one of these creatures. Ow. cleverly hidden device. Oh, I like how my weapon bounces off walls. Alright, that's enough of you, Shaman. Oh my gosh, he's still summoned.
Are you still fighting in Chalice Dungeons?
Yep, I'm in the third Chalice Dungeon, basically. First, we are going to ascend.
Oh! My bad.
This place is interesting.
Oh my gosh. Oh jeez. Whoops. Okay. Alright, so I accidentally hit the same person twice. We were gonna be on teams, and now he's fighting me. Put him at lethal damage and then run away from him. Or do you think he still might try to kill me?
I'll come back to this part a little bit later. Let me just go back and pick up the one dude that I left behind. Hold on. Better shut up right now.
Okay.
By the way, did you find... Okay, hold on. Did you find Ariana, right?
I don't... Who the hell... What is it? No.
Okay, right back at that one point in Central Yharnam, you remember where I told you there's some windows that you can talk to people, right?
Yeah.
At the windows. Okay, if you go to Central Yharnam and right there where you fought two titans, right? Like, before you enter that part, there you gotta go the path where you see two Slendermans, right? That'll lead you on some streets where you usually get attacked by villagers, right? But before you fight the villagers in that particular area, you'll see there's two windows. One of them is where you can speak to Ariana, right? Ariana the whore. Once you tell her to go to the cathedral ward, right? For safety. Okay. This
you
is
gonna think I'm crazy.
Huh?
But I went back to that password place.
Yeah.
And now I found woods.
Oh yeah, you have access to the place now. I don't have access there yet. Unfortunately. Basically, when you talk to Ariana in the cathedral ward, right? She will offer you her blood. And if you take that blood, basically it heals you and your entire health entirely, right?
Oh my gosh.
And it gives you some extra effects, basically. This is basically a nice little backup when you actually need it. So I do recommend taking that blood from her. The thing is, when you during the halfway point of the game, she's not gonna feel very good, right? And later, something horrible is going to happen to her. So that's something you're actually going to want to experience. Because what happens when stuff happens to her, right? Basically, you'll have a chance to get a third umbilical cord from her, right? Which is something you're going to need later on.
The hell?
Yes, you will need umbilical cords. Like a body part from one of the great ones. And you're going to eat it.
Wow, I just got 4,816 blood echoes from killing one executioner in the Forbidden Woods.
Yeah, you're nearing the halfway point of the game, basically, the moment you enter the Forbidden Woods.
Are you serious? I'm almost done with the game that fast?
Nope, you're not done with the game. This is just the halfway point. After that, everything is going to get screwed up once you hit the halfway point, so just pray you don't get there so fast. Well, actually, you're not going to get there very fast because the woods are extremely big. They're very big. You're gonna get lost there.
Well, that's kind of why I'm putting shining coins all over the place.
Oh, really? You mean I didn't have to walk all the way around? I could have just opened the door and I would have been there with Olek anyways? Oh, screw you. Thank you, game. Giving me two entire different pathways. That's all there is here. I suppose I have to go back. Or do I? Okay, good. I'm glad you decided to jump down. Now, where's the way out of this place?
Oh my gosh. I keep falling in these stupid traps.
By the way, where did you go to get the password for that one dude?
You have to kill Amelia. One of the things he says is fear the old blood.
Oh, I have to, yeah, you have to interact with the skull over there after you, oh my gosh, I didn't do that. That's why. All right.
Where are these Molotovs coming from?
Wait, it's one of you guys again. No! I'm